Hello again, Terry Bailey here, Senior Minister of Indian Run Christian Church in East Canton, Ohio, continuing to work my way more or less backwards through the book of Philippians, concentrating on things that are good advice in every time, but particularly good advice right now. In chapter 4, we saw what an excellent opportunity this crisis provides to deepen our prayer life and how that results in the peace that passes understanding. And then we saw what an opportunity we have to concentrate on the excellent, the virtuous, the positive, and the beautiful which is out there, and how this also brings to us the peace of God. We then saw in chapter 3 that we should press forward, not later when this is over, but now into our identity, the high mark of the calling of Jesus Christ. Do what he would do today. And proceeding from that into chapter 2, we saw that the less we focus on ourselves and the more we focus on others and meeting their needs, the happier we will be. Continuing in chapter 2, verses 14 and 15 today, do all things without grumbling or disputing, so that you will prove yourselves to be blameless and innocent children of God above reproach in the midst of a crooked and perverse generation, among whom you appear as lights in the world. There's plenty of darkness out there. Want to lighten it up a little? Stop complaining. Quit grumbling. Oh, I know. So many have lost their jobs, and it's hard. And so many are tired of being locked up, and it's hard. And school is out, and it's hard. And places are closing where you pick up all your normal conveniences, and it's hard. But be guiltless, blameless in this generation by showing forth your joy and peace and your praise of God in Jesus Christ, and you will shine like a light to a generation wallowing in the darkness. And isn't that important to us? Brighten up the world a little bit today. Set aside grumbling. And let your light shine. If you would pray with me. Father, let this world see in us the light that they so desperately need, and kindle in us a spirit that does not grumble and complain, but knows you and the joy that you bring into every circumstance. And we ask for this joy in Jesus' name. Amen.